I told you guys were gonna have a great Tuesday, okay? We have DJ TLG here. He's a multimedia DJ. He can bring all of this to your family reunion. Where did you get the concept for this? Because when I first saw the video, I was like, okay, what's that? And I was like, oh my gosh, the size of that monitor is ginormous. What's up?
Yeah, it's definitely a challenge to be stand out and do something different. I thought I could bring visuals to DJing, so you can definitely party and watch the video at the same time. I thought it was a different concept.
Oh, it is. I guess, how did this come to you? Did somebody suggest it, or did you just like dream about it? I've heard really great, this is the reason why you should get enough sleep, because it's been dreams.
Yes.
So what happened?
To innovate. Mm-hmm. Since nobody, no other DJ doing, and I chose to go against the grain, and it's working good for me right now.
I see that. So if somebody wanted to book you, what would that process look like?
Just contact me. On my platforms, Facebook or Instagram, or my phone number, I'm here with her. And just contact me, we'll negotiate, and you let me know what type of music that you like, and I can accommodate any requests.
In terms of the videos, and also, you know, some people, they love the great songs, but they also love the transitions,
yes.
You know, with the scratching effects and stuff like that. Do you do that
yes.
along with the videos
yes,
as well?
Yes, definitely. I'm a traditional DJ first.
Oh,
so,
okay.
Yes, I know how to scratch and mix. I can blend the tracks together and everything. It will be an awesome event.
So your so-called crate actually is in this server.
Oh, yes, definitely.
You were willing to dig back in
yes,
the crate.
Yes.
What is some of the most classic stuff that you can spin? Give us an idea of your range.
I can do 70s, I can do disco, I can do funk. I can go from James Brown to current hip hop today, pop.
Wow.
Yeah, anything. I'm very versatile.
Wow. If we're going to ask just a little favor, if possible, can we go ahead and have our videographer come ahead, come on back here? I want you to just go ahead, kind of get a sense of, I'm going to show off a trade secret.
Yeah.
We have to get a look at this monitor here. So is this kind of like your preview and that's what is
yes.
on the monitor right there?
Yes,
so
I'm unable to see what's on the front monitor. So this gives me the preview of what's playing and then what's coming next.
Man.
So if I put another video in, I can see it about to start.
That's cool. And which video is that we're about
that
to go
is,
to? Oh, that's Taylor Swift.
Yes, take it off.
Oh my gosh.
Taylor Swift.
That is so awesome. And these are your turntables right here.
Yes, they are.
Oh, this is awesome. So for those people who want to come up and, you know, they want to be like, hey, how do I get a hold of you? I do have to ask because there's a little bit of an etiquette we have to keep in mind when the DJ is working. What do you tell people who are interested when you're working?
I welcome anybody. Anybody has a request. I try to be as accommodating as possible.
Yeah.
So if somebody has a special request or anything like that, that will get the party going, I'm definitely open to it.
Okay, let's go ahead and hear that Taylor Swift.
Right.
Go ahead and fire that up. Everybody, we have DJ TLG. He is on Facebook at DJ TLG DJ. Also on Instagram at DJ.TLG. Just go to 314-881-0140 if you are interested in hearing from him and hearing him in your backyard. I want you guys to stay tuned to Fox 2 News at 9 a.m. because this is part of the party. We actually have the drinks right over there with the simple bartender, Nicholas Lozinski, on the 9 a.m. show.